Startling discovery in the deep sea, where a swimmer off the coast of California came face to face with this 18-foot-long sea monster. ABC's Nick Watt has the story.
A snorkeler off the coast of Catalina Island just came face to face with this. A fish with an eye the size of a grown man's fist. Oh my goodness, is this deep rising? Open water?
Oh God.
And 20,000 leagues under the sea all rolled into one? The brave snorkeler, who happens to work for the Catalina Island Marine Institute, dragged the dead sea monster to shore by its tail, where it took 15 people to pick it up for this photo. What in the name of Neptune is this thing?
These creatures are actually found in the deep sea, about 3,000 feet deep.
Oarfish, the longest bony fish known to man, can reach 56 feet long, and they live more than a half mile down beneath the waves. And this one on Catalina is a relative tiddler at 18 feet. This right here is the first ever footage of a living oarfish in its natural habitat, filmed by the Gulf Serpent Project and Louisiana State University. So what will the people of Catalina do with their sea monster?
We would like to take the oarfish and keep its skeleton.
A memento of the one that did not get away. For Good Morning America, Nick Watt, ABC News, Los Angeles.